hot dogs, boy.
It's too good.
Oh.
Okay, here we go.
Gotta get something to eat. And, you know, just something to snack on and some water, definitely. Because my throat is very dry, guys. But, we are back, and this is actually Losers Finals. Losers Finals. Sometimes, you know, you beg to ask the question, who's going to win? I have no idea. It goes back and forth between these two.
Here we go.
Holy Warrior versus the Wong again. Like I said, Holy Warrior used to win a lot, but he probably wants a shot at Shonen Gal. His brother didn't do too good. Shonen Gal being one of the top players in the country, very hard to take out. Oh, nice up air.
Somebody's texting me.
First game. Hey, when you touch something with ants and then you can just feel the ants all over your skin after that.
Oh, that's so annoying.
Forward tilt. Forward smash. Nice tech.
Got him.
Oh! Up smash. Up tilt. The thing with this matchup is that Poliwhirl isn't getting the usual DMs that he gets. Duong just has an understanding of just his basic edge guards, and I think that's where Pikachu excels. Because Pikachu's edge guards, they even up the matchup between Fox and himself. And because Duong is doing such a really good job of avoiding those situations, he is in the lead. Plus, his edge guards are actually working out. Nice. Holy war, you're kind of waiting on the spot, though. Yeah, shit, I'm probably looking for a mango, wasn't able to get it. Got him. Went for another one, wasn't able to get it. Oh, that's a hard smash. They're just going for like, I mean, in Holy War, you're going for these risky edge guards. Just getting destroyed for it. Got him. Needed it again. Kind of baited the spot dodge. Holy war, they're kind of rolling around now. I don't really know what to do in neutral. So Wong just having a strong neutral presence. Nice. Bait him to roll. Bait him to do a ball to goal, but. Got him. So he's decided he's gonna go Peach because, hey, random factor. He's gonna see if it's gonna work out for him, like it did before. Michael. Door. I think she's going to the bathroom. Oh! Starting off really good with that stitch. Wong looking like he wants to get Wong up to go and fight against Johnny Gill again. And, Holy Warrior looking like he want to give him three drainer sessions. Oh, nice! Reverse wave, gosh, man. And when I had to learn how to like wave dash back or to shine, that legit took me about 3 weeks to a month to learn, like to master. Yeah. good? I say you're doing good? Alright. That was a nice narrow to shield, but... Oh, nice. Man, back for the narrow to shield. Man, trying to catch them a lot of these narrow to shields. Oh. Dash attack. Missing the obviously good, option. That was a really good option, but he didn't take it. Oh. What about the down smash? Looking like the comeback of the century. I think I was supposed to be a dash of that. Peach just has some weird inputs. Oh, nice. Yeah, Rich. Taking his time now, trying so hard to bait something out of the wall. No, that's not happening. Nice backup. Nice. Oh! Wow! How the hell did that work? Holy Warrior is saying that he could stay in this, buddy. He's like, I'm staying in this, man. Yo, that read though. That read is so good. And the one's mom spaghetti in again. Oh shit. Oh man, the one. Ah, yeah. So, Holy Warrior said, hey, DeWong, I brought a bowl of spaghetti. It's random, but for some reason it's working. Every time I see Mad Dog Zemble, I don't know what to expect from him. I don't know what, like, you don't know if you expect somebody to rage or somebody to play extremely good, but this dude is so random. But anyway, nice for a throw. How the hell is this working, man? It apparently seems so. We had a questionnaire, and Peach was definitely the answer. Congratulations, Holy Warrior. Peach was definitely the answer. Or maybe only the answer for the first two questions. 2-2. Peach tonight. You know, they have Kryptonite, and then there's the Peach tonight. And he is definitely the Wong's Peach tonight. Peach tonight. What am I saying right now? How the hell?
Why?
They call it the pizza night, boys. The Wong. Holy warrior, being the holy warrior that he is, he went to the mountains and he visited the old sage. And he asked the old sage, how do I defeat the gospel? How do I defeat this man that's been known to be unstoppable? And so the old sage, he looked at the Wong, or he looked at holy warrior and he said, the answer is peach. It is the peach tonight. Because you know there's Kryptonite, but then there's the Peach tonight. Oh! Did he listen? Did he listen to the hermit? Did he listen to the hermit? Oh! And he got him! Oh! He did not get the read. Oh! That was a very good shine. That was a very good shine. Oh! 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 And he ought to have a jump. Oh man.
Greatest! I went a lot of attempt to save my life, but I keep
Oh boy, look like